Boris Volkov, what's an importer of bad knockoff clothing doing with blats?
You're mine, cop!
Dimitri! Too bad. You just missed your brother. That's Shadow barking.
Dumb mutt. Should put you down like your ex-partner.
Leave him alone, Sickle.
Looky here. Dead man walking. What are you gonna do about it, dead man?
I don't know. Why don't you try me? Beat that dog again, I will neuter you on the spot. You got that, Sickle?
You bastard.
Hang tight, boy. Things aren't over yet.
About the time they flick the switch, we're gonna be halfway back to a hot babe and a cool drink.
You sure you can trust our ride to be there?
The gopher's my sister's old man's deadbeat brother. No ride, no money. You'll be there.
Why don't you boys just shout it over the loudspeaker so everybody knows about the break?
What break? What's it to you, cop? You're gonna be smoking out the ears while we drink fruity blender drinks on the beach.
Maybe I'll tag along. Run behind you guys, kicking your ass the whole way.
Oh, how do you plan on that? Tell the warden you want to walk off that last meal of donuts and whatever else the cops eat.
That's my business. I'm just here to see your map.
Blow off, cop!
Just focus on the tattoo. These other clowns are a waste of my time. We'll be right back. Thanks for the map, buddy. I appreciate it.
Screw you!
What the hell's going on in here?
Tupperware party. What's it look like?
Hey, you fellas seen Slate? Sickle's looking for him, and he's pretty steamed.
Watching is your job, Keystone.
I had what I came for. Now it was time to drop below radar and square up someplace safe to review the map. Like myself, for instance.
Hey, horse. I'd like my iron back if you haven't already sold it. Nice outfit, Chow. But I'd go with a double X next time. I know this cemetery. I buried more than one friend here. The only way out is the way I came in, but it seems these clowns know it too. There's the main gate. I'm all free.
limo!
Wasn't supposed to end this way. It was supposed to end with a brutal interrogation and him spilling the beans about who killed my father and hired him to set me up. But he took those answers to hell with him. I was down to one last lead, Gloria Exner. She'd probably never know that I saved her life that night, but she might want to talk to the son of her dead private eye.
I got your number, man. Let's do this.
You gotta be kidding me. Gloria, I need you to stay out of sight while I take care of this guy.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
it's not safe to play with matches? Damn it. Sorry, am I interrupting dinner? That's a lovely outfit you got going there. Crossbow, weird goggles, rubber boots. Boy, this just keeps getting better by the moment. Get to that diner. Ugh.
Oh, no friggin' way! It's Slate!
Well, if it ain't the biggest rat in the rat
hole. Should've whacked you in the joint, Slate!
Just can't stay down, can ya?
Was hoping to speak with the mayor. He around?
Well, he's busy seeing this place is made tidy before the feds decide to poke their noses around. You know, wall off them tunnels you stumbled through on your way out.
Where's Hildy? Fahook juice her up and ship her off to Babylon?
What? That skinny one-time looker? Trust me, Geezer. She's happy now, and the last thing she wants is some washed-out fugitive bob holding a skirt.
Whoa. I'm washed out? Man, what happened to your boxing career? You couldn't even cheat smart.
That's just wrong, Geezer. Take it back, or I'll tear your bloody crust off.
Haha, like you could.
You just wanted the chef's special plate. Come on, man. Get him up. You think I'm done with you? All that worse beatings from me grandma.
Come on, where's Hildy?
Gone! You really are the dumbest white girl I've ever met. You really have no idea. Bad, Geezer. Think you can do it holding your breath?
Yeah, you see? There you go. That's how you cheat like a pro.
Look at you.
dumb son of a bitch.
So this is what everyone was after. This bundle of dirty secrets.
Is that my payment? I sort of expected cash.
Unfortunately, my cash assets have been redirected to my homeland. But they should more than suffice.
Yeah, except I can't really pay rent with a bar of gold.
True. Then perhaps I should just keep it.
You'll be sure she's tied to Exner's murder, won't you?
That will not be a problem.
Okay, Slate. I hoped she wouldn't be this big a thorn in my side. But apparently, you are. One I should clip off and burn.
Bring it on. pills. Fahook.
That old dunk tank thing, that was fun and all. I'd love to catch up, but they're alive explosive about to death.
Thank you.
He fell like a silk-suited brick, and probably floated about as well, too. Problem now is finding someone to land the plane, or someone to show me how.
Slate!
Don't have to yell, Dick. I'm the only one here.
I owe you one, Slate. Even I wouldn't have had the balls to kill the mayor. And with both Fahook and Blatch gone, this city is practically mine. And all that gold. You have any idea how much power that can buy me?
Yeah, it'll buy you one hell of a funeral.
Cute. So where's that evidence you stole from my station?
I gave it to a friend for safekeeping.
You did what? Who?
Now how safe would it be if I just told you?
Information has surfaced that implicates key officials in both City Hall and the Grant City Police Department in what federal authorities are already categorizing as capital racketeering and organized criminal intent.
What did you do?
Central amongst those implicated is Lieutenant Dick Hennessey, head of Grant City's anti-crime squad, and the target of many who feel that his strong-arm tactics fell beyond the law.
What did you do?
This fountain can't be too good for that electrified riot shield. Tired.
Now, Hotshot, gonna give up like your old man? I hear he practically begged for his life.
Go to hell.
Killed the late, great Slate boys!
That's all you got?